A big thank you to Nebraska football for joining us. And fans, let's hear it.